poke check. Haskinen's got a man open. Marchment all the way in. Touch pass. Save made by Soros on Sagan. Oh, great passing play on the rush by the Dallas Stars. Now it's all jammed up in the corner. Hints on the outside with Josi. Pavelski down there. Crafty vet. Glass. The youngster getting another big assignment. Popping out is Pavelski. Lifted the puck. It's still loose. They score! Hintz did it.
Find the puck. Everyone there. Everyone looking. If you can't get the puck, you got to get sticks. Ben gets a whack at it.
Knocked away. Rodriguez picks it up.
No helm. Manson.
Bowen Byers is out as well. They are definitely shorthanded as a shot is deflected home. And I think that's Rantanen again with the stick. And the Avalanche have cut the lead to two.
Yeah, you betcha.
Hooked it in by Zucker. Crashed in two. Now it's Kapanen and Russ along with Jeff Carter. P.O. Joseph is the lone defenseman. That's part of the second power play unit. This defense still without Jeff Petrie. Kapanen looking for a play. Got it over. Carter! He scores! Jeff Carter!
Another great play from Kapanen. Power play goal, and it's 2-0.
Forsling at the point. Here's Ekblad. Gets it to the net. Knocked down in front. White shoots blocked away. Here's Barkov, and that's a hat trick! The fourth of his career! Barkov with three goals in the first period.
Don't touch him. You'll catch on fire.
Here comes Bennett. Two on one with Etu Luostarinen. Bennett down the wing. In front, Luostarinen. Yes, sir. He ties his career high with 9 goals. And the Cats are running away and hiding tonight.
Barzal again. Cross ice, Bailey. Loads it up, takes the shot. Can't save. Rebound. Pushed wide by Lee.
Well, you talked about that in the pregame, too, that they've chosen better on these power play opportunities.
Jarvis down low. Rebound. Score! Teravainen. A guy who really needed one. Gets one. Just his third of the year. And it's 3-0 Hurricanes.
AJ, there's only one Thanksgiving. American Thanksgiving.
Yeah, well, it's funny to hear have me say that, isn't it?
Power play over. Kokaniemi walking in. Fire, score! His sixth of the year as the power play just came to an end.
Thompson takes the puck for a stroll. Stripped by Pastrnak. Ah, saved by Luukkonen. Pastrnak could not get the puck above the left leg pad.
Now Duchesne looking to get a step. And a cut back on Stone. Lost it to Petrangelo. Bounce off his skate. Petrangelo bumped by Duchesne. Tried to spring Stone. Duchesne get enough of the pass. But here's Carlson to the net. And a save made by Lankin. And with a penalty here, Carlson got hooked on his way in.
We're looking to stay on the ice here in the third as opposed to the second and 6 penalty minutes.
Pop. Round to Raymond. Berggren picks it up off the wall. Back for Mata. Tip the score!
Oh,
Raymond going to the net.
Oh, boy.
Lucas Raymond tips it home. It's a 2-2 tie.
He'll change off as Nico Hischier starts forward. Rath taps it back to Hughes, and he lost it. A little casual with the puck. Sebastian Aho gets it back from Blackwood and sticks it in.
You got to be kidding me.
Mackenzie Blackwood fanned on the clearance attempt, and it's a slam dunk for Aho, shorthanded. Hughes has it again. Hughes to the slot. Hughes spinning. Burns defended him well. Hughes comes back the other way. Hughes stepping in, goes down, and Ranta kicked it away.
NHL has come a long way. Here's a chance for Kreider right on the doorstep. Comes up high to Fox. Kako right in front. The pass, and they score. Kreider makes it 3-1.
Well, this Ranger goal is just a product of the Panthers just not finding their man on the defensive side. They didn't have the puck.